Hi, 大家好 Welcome to my Chinese class. In today's lesson, we will learn farm animals in Chinese. Farm, 农场农场农场 So for animals, if it's the male animal, we use 公 with animal name.公公公 For female animal, we use 母加 animal name 母母母 For baby animals, we use 小 with animal name 小小公母小 Let's see an example. Rooster 公鸡公鸡公鸡 Hen 母鸡母鸡母鸡小鸡小鸡小鸡 You can apply this to all other animals. 一只鸭子一只鸭子一只鸭子一只鹅一只鹅一只鹅一头猪一头猪一头猪一头牛一头牛一头牛一头奶牛一头奶牛一头奶牛一匹马一匹马一匹马一只山羊一只山羊一只山羊一只绵羊一只绵羊一只绵羊一只火鸡一只火鸡一只火鸡一条狗一条狗一条狗 That's for today's lesson. See you later.